Hello, Gus. Oxford Gamer. We are in Hades now. If you're new to my channel's a Let's Play channel. Replaying some older games. I use PS4. And Xbox One, both. I am gonna kill you here in a bit, Uncle Hades. This blue looks pretty cool. I think I never used this outfit. But in this outfit, everything's double. All these red deals. So be able to upgrade faster. Alright. The new one's gonna be amazing as well. The Norse gods. All right, buddy, come here. Want to follow me over here? But yeah, guys, thanks for all the support. You're amazing. I try to play all kinds of games. Having the PS4 and the Xbox One. Have a lot to choose from. All right, we're about to get into it here. Alright, let's dance. Yeah. God of War is a bad game. Remastered looks amazing. But my God of War videos might be a little longer than the normal ones. We're gonna upgrade these blades pretty fast. Okay.
I have suffered enough, Spartan. Hades, he sentenced me to this eternal torture. My prison of Tinder. But now that you are here, you can free me. All I have left is my bow. Please, free me. And it is yours.
Heck yeah, but I ain't gonna be freeing you.
Keep it away from me!
All right.
Keep the flames away!
Okay. Here we go. One thing I liked about God of War 3, liked it the best, because it didn't have as many.
Oh, thank the gods.
Many puzzles to do.
What are you doing?
His was pretty bad.
Please come! Spare me!
Boom. There goes one head. Right, Bow Apollo.
You have gained the Bow of Apollo. Its fiery arrows will clear your path.
Burn, suckers. All right. Win this one here. I'll cut it down just a little bit. Hope you enjoy it, guys. Till next time, stay awesome, stay cool. Crouch for the Gamer out.